Yuna.
I'm all right. I'm fine, really. It's past now.
What did Shinra say?
He said it might be some kind of, interference with the sphere waves? Yuni's dress sphere and the sphere screen reacted with each other and, the consciousness burned into the dress sphere was projected onto the screen, or something like that.
Okay, but that doesn't explain why it happened.
When I asked, he said, I'm only a kid.
Ugh.
It's Len. I was singing her feelings. During the song, I could feel them welling up inside until they just burst.
So the people we saw were Len and Shuyin? Everyone's waiting. Let's go.
Was a magnificent melody, Lady Yuna. The onlookers were all quite enchanted.
If it brings spirit together, even a little, then I'm glad.
Indeed, I believe it shall. As you sang, not a soul could help but realize the folly of their tiresome squabbling. Fists once raised in anger became welcoming hands, offering solace to a tearful neighbor. I must admit that I, too, shed my share of tears the moment Len appeared.
You know Len?
Of course. Would you like to hear?
Yes, tell us.
Where to begin? About 1,000 years ago, Len was a popular songstress in Xanagant. The talk of the town, you might say. In a more peaceful age, she might have lived out her years as a performer. But the times and her talents did not allow such a thing to be. You see, Len's gift for singing was matched by her genius in the summoner's arts. When the Machina War began, all summoners were sent to the front lines. Xanagant was hopelessly outnumbered. Len knew she would not return home alive. Nonetheless, she was prepared to lay down her life to protect her people. Yet there was one person who refused to let Len die. Yes, he would do anything to save her. He was a young man, Len's lover.
Shuyin?
I don't know. His name has been lost to history. Whatever his name, the youth endeavored to steal the enemy's Machina weapon and save Len. However...
It didn't go well.
The lovers met a truly tragic end. Those images we all witnessed are most certainly a record of their last moments.
So Shuyin was Len's lover.
And so that means the weapon that he tried to steal to save her must have been,
Vegnagun, right?
I think I can kind of understand how he felt. Trying so hard to save someone. 2 years ago, I was the same. Trying to find some way to save you.
That was enough. Knowing that you were on my side, I'll always be grateful to you.
Maybe Len felt the same way. The man she loved, he struggled to save her. He fought till his very last breath for her. I think that Len's final words might have been happy ones. I love you.
Yes, there is a connection. But wait. Everything is all wrong. He never heard. The one person she wanted to tell, he never heard her words.
What do you know? It's LeBlanc's game. They want to see Yuna. I'll have them wait in the engine room.
I've been hunting around since we last met, and I happened to find a rather peculiar sphere. It shows my Nuji Wuji. For some reason, that chump Barilai is there too. But it's from some years ago. I'm afraid it's not much help now, loves. How about you? Have you tracked down my Nuji yet?
Nuji's on the far plane. I saw him there with Gipple.
The far plane? What is he doing in a place like that?
I think he's searching for Barilai and Vegnagun.
Oh ho ho! So Barilai is the one pulling Vegnagun's strings. I should have known.
No, that's not it. How do I explain?
Never mind, I don't have time for this. Boys, we're going to the far plane.
Anything but that, boss!
We're no match for that sort of opponent.
Now don't be silly. The power of love conquers all. It's decided. We're going to save Spira.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, get this tanker moving.
Here. Looks like a transmission, but it's pretty weak.
What is?
I'm getting signals from the comm sphere we dropped in that hole, but I can't seem to connect.
Enough, little boy. Move aside. See, it connected.
Inconceivable!
Impressive, Machina. An invention like this could change the world. Whoever came up with this is a genius.
He's got good taste.
Guess I'm a genius too for fixing it. Anybody home?
Gipple!
I don't think he can hear us.
No response. Some genius.
Nuji!
If you're done playing, let's go.
Chill out.
Lost your nerve?
Hey, we're talking about Vegnagun. How the heck do you fight that thing? We can't even walk up to it without freaking it out.
Or making it mad. But I've got a plan.
If it doesn't work?
Death will be my apology.
Whatever, man. When a Death Seeker dies, that's no apology. What about LeBlanc?
Well, she...
myself.
What about the Goldwings?
I think that we should help out Nuge. But first, I want to try talking to Xu Yin. I have to tell him how Len felt. I'm sure he'll understand.
How? We can't exactly make an appointment.
We'll just have to jump into one of those holes.
Together, this time.
Roger! Gull wings! We move out! Celsius! Full speed ahead! Ah! The time for invasion has come! Sphere Hunter team, Galway. Your friendly neighbor. Yeah. What are we called now?
Does it really matter?
Good point. Surging, flapping, neighboring, golf wings, attack!
Whoa, such passion.
Seriously?
I'm so moved.
At any rate, let's go.
The Gullwing's last mission. Let's do it.
Hey, 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 none of this last mission business. You hear?
For me, it probably will be. Be careful.
I'll be fine. We're just going to talk, after all.
Save the huggy huggies for your triumphant return. Yes! Hug, hug, hug! Hug, hug, hug!
Hey, look what the boys thought of.
That's right! Go, go, go!
Go, Wings!
It's time, Go, Wings!
Let's rock!
Yuna. I'm sorry. We weren't strong enough to stop him. We wanted to at least warn someone, but instead, we were dragged into the darkness. We're no better than fiends.
It's all right.
Forgive us.
Please, tell me, what is he?
Shuyin? Just a shadow. It may look like him, but the real Shuyin died long ago. Even after 1,000 years, his hate and misery linger on. His feelings grew so strong they began to act on their own. Eventually, they became a shadow, a shade that wants only to vanish, but cannot.
Just a shadow. I can handle a shadow.
Are you sure?
Yes, leave it to me. I'll banish shadow with light.
Light?
Len's feelings.
That's right. Call it love.
You certainly took your sweet time.
Why are you here?
Because the boss never goes against Lord Nuge's wishes.
You found him?
As we was heading in, we found the sphere addressed to the boss.
He said, "Don't follow me. Turn back now and wait for my return."
Actually doing what you're told? How novel.
What can I say? One look at Nuji Wuji's dashing visage on that sphere and I was, charmed. How could I say no to such a cutesy-wootsy face? What if he...
Don't worry. If he knows you're waiting, he has a reason to come home.
And wait I shall.
We'll tell him that you're waiting like a good girl.
You do that, love. And don't forget to stress, good girl.
What now?
Maybe we're finished?
Finished indeed.
Farallai!
All of Spira is finished.
Yuna, end it now.
This is it, everybody! Stay focused! Shuyin.
Len.
There's something I must tell you. Words left unspoken for 1,000 years. I love you. And I'm grateful, grateful that you stayed with me until the end.
But I couldn't save you.
It doesn't matter. Please, don't go on grieving alone.
Rest.
Finally fade together. No.
Wait.
You are not Len.
Shuyin!
Don't try to tell me you understand. Years, and this moment is all we get?
This moment's enough. I don't need anything else. Just knowing how you feel is enough. Xu Yan, let's end this. Let's go home. Years ago. We've come too far to look back now. Rest, Xu Yan. Rest with me.
Thanks. You're very welcome.
You heard it, didn't you? You want to see him?
Him?
Yes. You want to walk together again? I can't promise anything. But we'll do what we can.
Once my friends and I dreamed of flying. We would sail a ship with me as its captain. In time, I became that captain. I found a new ship with new friends. My ship was the Youth League.
Others chose a different captain. Their boat was New Yavin.
You know, I realize I'm like a lot of you people. We want a captain, and we want a ship to ride, but more important than that, really, we all want to ride together.
There are some things you can't do alone, but they become easy with friends beside you.
This was the lesson that we learned when we launched those ships.
It was power. And we misused that power. We turned our friends and followers against each other.
Forgive us.
Somehow we forgot. There's a much larger ship out there, one we've been riding ever since we were born. That ship is Spira.
No one knows just where our voyage will lead us. But we do know one thing. One way or another, we will get by. We'll go on living. The calm will continue.
Just one more thing. We all owe thanks to a very special lady. Yeah, you all know who I'm talking about. We really hope that she could be here today.
It's time for me to go home.
She left a message. She said she's going home. So farewell, but not goodbye.
See you next time, please. Yeah!
Did we really have to leave like that? Just think of the party we're missing!
I think we party enough, don't you?
Brother! Higher!
Roger!
Brother! Faster!
Roger!
I can't hear you!
Much has happened, and I'm sure it's only the beginning. Through the smiles and tears, through the anger and the laughter that follows, I know that I'll keep changing. This is my story. It'll be a good one. It all began when I saw the sphere of you.
Thank you.
Watch, Waka. Huh? Hey, whoa. You know, you've changed.
Well, you've missed a few things.
I want to hear everything.
Well, it all began when I saw this sphere of you.